At this stage, we've oriented our edges and our corners in the top layer so that our entire top face is a single color. In this video, I'm going to teach you how we move or permute those pieces around the top layer to complete the cube. So now that we've oriented our entire last layer, we need to firstly solve the corners and then the edges of our last layer. So to solve the corner pieces, what we need to do is look around the side for two matching corner stickers, what we're going to call headlights. So where there's two matching corner stickers. So this isn't the case. No, no, here. Here we have the two green stickers matching each other on the corners. So what we should do now is rotate those so that they align with the, for example here, the green center. So rotate them so they match up with their center and you have two corners solved into place. Then what you need to do is, holding them on the left, perform the following algorithm. R, U, R prime, U prime. R prime, F, R2, U prime. R prime, U prime, R, U. R prime, F prime. And I know that's a long algorithm, and I've tried to break it up into little bits and pieces to help you learn it. You might also run into a case where there are no matching corners around all the sides. In that case, what you need to do is simply perform the algorithm that I showed you from any angle. So R, U, R prime, U prime, R prime, F, R2, U prime, R prime, U prime, R, U, R prime, F prime. And then once you do that, there'll be two corners that show up. So for example, here, again, we have the green corners. So match them up, perform the algorithm, holding the corners on the left. R, U, R prime, U prime, R prime, F, R2, U prime, R prime, U prime, R, U, R prime, F prime. So now we've got all of our corners solved, the only thing left is to correctly position the edges. The first thing that you want to look for is a solid bar where you have one edge solved. So in this case, we have a red bar. So what you need to do is hold that bar at the back and perform the following algorithm. R, U prime, R, U, R, U, R, U prime, R prime, U prime, R2. And you'll either need to do this once or twice in the case where you have a solid bar at the back. So in this case, we need to do it twice. R, U prime, R, U, R, U, R, U prime, R prime, U prime, R2. And now it's solved. You might also have a case where you have no bar and you have, for example here, two edges that need to be swapped with each other and these two edges that need to be swapped with each other as well. In this case, hold the cube from any angle and perform the same algorithm. R, U prime, R, U, R, U, R, U prime, R prime, U prime, R2. And now there'll be a bar that shows up, so holding that at the back, again, perform the same algorithm. R, U prime, R, U, R, U, R, U prime, R prime, U prime, R2. So now your cube should be solved. Congratulations if you've come this far, very well done. In the next video, I'll go through some example solves to help reinforce the method that we've learnt.